Photographer.
Everybody's a photographer.
Yeah, no.
Yes, no.
Well, got our meat. We need to wait here though for a while. Place again.
Back through Zuni, heading towards the far end of the line.
Dispatcher, this is 4406. I'm in the clear now on the siding. Request permission to come up in the tower and discuss conditions. I'll admit to 175.
Okay, well 4406 come up, but take very smooth.
Roger.
Just, you know, every now and then we check in. Where are you now? I'm over there.
There's a cell phone around here somewhere that's been dialing on this channel. I've been here.
Is that right? That telephone line is right there.
Look sharp, Amtrak. They're looking you over.
Pretty horrible sight.
We're recording. Go ahead.
We're good here. Now what are we going to do with him? We're going to boom him
45.
Pull in down there behind the 808.
Very
pull
good.
In Copadino behind the 808. Then we'll give the 35 square to Jalapapapi.
What's he doing?
Backstroke. The Australian like crawl.
Well, drag your feet.
Okay, we got the woods.
3512, you have clearance to the Lock Kapaki, over.
Give 687 clearance to my command. Tower 17 to 687.
He wants to go to Indian Gap.
Oh, that's right.
He's got to wait because he can't get across there, right?
Tower 17 to 808, over.
Harold! Harold! Turn around, look behind you! Oh, Harold. How far are you gonna drag that thing?
Now we're 10 feet to the 545. 545 will give you authority to follow the 808.
Thank you. Stretch him.
All right. Take that string off. I don't think that's going to be.
Yeah, well, you see how I handle it.
Number one.
Are you going to take the cut off and go down there and get
it? See how I handled it. I was dispatching.
Check Tower 17.
Live at it. The East End wants to go to Comanche.
579 at the east end of West Yard, and I'm ready to go through to Comanche.
Okay, I got you, Kay. Hold up for me. Come in, Tom.
573 here.
All right, can you meet the 579 at Anasazi?
All right.
Hey, you're clear to Anasazi to meet the 573.
Is your 579?
If they don't like that meat corn, we'll talk to them.
He's out there having a good time.
Say!
573.
Roger, you're
clear to Zuni. Zuni. 79 East is in the clear at Owens Junction.
Extra 418 West.
This is 418.
418 West, proceed from Zuni to Maximilian.
Bye.
You're gonna stay there for a minute?
10-4.
Okay, 4147.
573 by Maximilian.
573, Maximilian 1109.
4147 was clear in Southwest. Springerville Yard to Comanche.
Okay, stand by, 4147.
Standing by.
Safety valve just wants to lift.
573, Tlaquepaque, 1111.
418, you're cleared Zuni to Lennis.
Got it.
Okay. I'm along water.
77 at Godibo.
Got a pump some water in the boiler. We're going downhill.
591 west, getting the clear at Max Smith. All right, 4120, you're clear. Maximilian to Zuni.
4120, Maximilian to Zuni.
Okay, 58, you hold it, helper. 2147, you can go up the helper behind 936.
What car is it?
It's a 1408 gondola.
4120, can you state your location? Okay, come on into Zuni and take truck 2 in Zuni, and you have to do the switch manually.
4120 to Zuni, do the switch manually.
Like clearance to Comanche?
50-50, we have some tie-up. We have some tie-ups on the line. We have to wait a minute.
10-4.
It's time to get out and stretch.
Here we are, as it says, at Zuni, New Mexico, Thunderbird County, and today is Waybill Day, running on the Comanche and Indian Gap Railroad. And while I was filming that sign, the westbound passenger train showed up.
Looks like he's getting ready to leave. And the eastbound passenger train has just arrived at Zuni. So we have a three-way meet here. G5050 is a local. We're out setting out cars and picking up cars. Peter Bryan's our dispatcher today, doing his usual fine job. Eastbound passenger train's leaving. Leaving Zuni, heading for Comanche. And now the westbound passenger train's leaving with Mr. Tweedy at the throttle. Naomi's the fireman. They're on their way towards Maximilian, next passing sighting. Well, it's Thursday. Most of the work projects have been completed. One big project is putting a new tin roof on Tower 17, and that's still underway. Got some temporary scaffolding there so they can get up on the roof. Mitch is doing the topside work. Tin roof looks like it's pretty well finished on this side. In the meantime, with Tower 17 out of service, we have a temporary Tower 17 here in Maryland's tea room.
614, you're clear to Lennis.
One thing about it, when you got two trains on the ground at Zuni, the dispatcher don't have much to do.
Kind of like going two ways. Doesn't work. Got to either go straight or turn.
You didn't hear us coming, Truman.
Next stop is, next station is Zuni. That's a kind of a division point. Three tracks through there, plus spurs. There's usually quite a bit of activity there. And the dispatcher tower is there, and Maryland's Tea House is on the left. Entering Zuni. Well, as usual, Zuni's a busy place. They have a two-section passenger train on the left.
Okay.
Eastbound.
Okay.
We're westbound.
Come on back. If we're gone by the time, we'll get you down to command.
Either way.
Okay.
She can listen for us on the radio.
Cool. Harold Bean's here on his locomotive. He's the lead. He's section one. He has green flags, so. This looks like the second section with Tweedy leading and Harvey on second, doing the second engine of the double header, it looks like. in an old-time passenger. Cars behind them. Like I was saying, Zuni can be a pretty busy place. Well, we're about due. Believe I'd better get back on the train. They won't wait for me. Yeah, there goes the eastbound train. Going out right on time, and we're westbound. We're pulling out right on time. Okay, things are starting to clear out a little bit. Westbound train, two sections, leaving for Springerville.
12:45.
No, 4:45. That's
983, is that Maximilian?
983, you're clear to follow 2248 up to Zuni or to head down to Indian Gap. Which 2248 is going to do. You want to ride down with him?
Yeah.
Dispatch 983 needs to go to command QR.
That's fine. We'll let 983 go to command.
Track to the right is the Y going down the Indian Gap. Entering Zuni.
Depart here at 10:05.
Depart 10:05. Five, 9 minute break here, water break. The other passenger train's just arrived. I'm not sure what number he is. You're the owners in their private car.
I can't look at you because it's sun.
The track owners in their private car.
That's it, exactly. We got it. Who could ask for anything more?
Couldn't be any better, could it?
Better life has no man.
Yeah, through Goldway, yeah.
Well, I'll watch for her. They're pretty. When I go after lunch.
She's somebody driving
wandering around town looking.
That's
lost.
I mean, somebody driving back and forth, you know.
Yeah, she'll have a black.
Wait till that 3420 shows up. I want to put him in front of you. Yeah, holler at me when that happens.
And the passenger train's arriving right on schedule.
You don't need water, do we?
No water. Unless you do.
With head engineer Harry B.
Rangers OT and Zuni.
Yeah.
And take them with you.
Yeah, that'll be cool.
And work those cars on the way back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want one?
Oh. Okay, we got a meet here, and the scout now, section one, section two, go down to Coconino, and then I believe we back down to Indian Gap.
Dave, get your strap from your camera bag.
Thank you.
I hope so.
Steam air looks really nice running out here.
Oh, it sounds good.
I'm glad. I hope you got some good sound.
Passenger train's leaving. Switch engine's doing its job. We're waiting for time to pass.
No, I can't throw it until I throw the other one, Bill. It's all or nothing.
Passenger train is backing down on the west leg of the Y. Yeah, he's going down to Indian Gap.
Closing when he hits it.
728, I'm going to call your order. You're cleared. Poconino.
Yeah, 62 is...
Faster trains, can we do that, sir, please?
55 is running as one section, 704.